See, normally if you go one-on-one with another wrestler, you got a 50-50 chance of winning. But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal. So you got a 25% at best at beating me. And then you add Kurt Angle to the mix, your chances of winning drastically go down. See, the three-way at Sacrifice, you got a 33 1/3 chance of winning. But I got a 66 2/3 chance of winning, because Kurt Angle knows he can't beat me, and he's not even going to try. So, Small Joe, you take your 33 1/3 chance minus my 25% chance, and you got an 8 1/3 chance of winning at Sacrifice. But then you take my 75% chance of winning if we used to go one-on-one, and then add 66 2/3%, I got 141 2/3 chance of winning at Sacrifice. See, Nick Joe, the numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster for you at Sacrifice. See, but I'm going to break it down for you, ladies. Would you rather be with me, or would you rather be with Joe?
Well, I think Joe's kind of nice. I mean, you know.
See, you're one of those girls that like romance. I'm going to talk to all my freaks out there. Would you rather come home to me, a genetic freak, to be satisfied every night, or go home to that fat ass?